lecture of Mr. Hemant. So it's very helpful for you for targeting your goals and achieving your goals. So I want to abbreviate that one in today's class. Goal achievement is very much important. As you are working for your target, your goals, your 3 months of period, you are working hard to get a good job. Okay, your job satisfaction should be there. So you are preparing yourself for that. Okay, we team together, we are working for that, so that we will be well good enough to achieve that good opportunity in the industry. Okay, isn't it? Yes, isn't it? Yeah, let me share. I want to hear from your side. What you heard that you have attended yesterday's class, okay, guest lecture. So you just come up with the things what you have concluded by that session. What are the conclusions you have said? And I have seen in the presentation, he said you have to talk on about yourself 15 minutes, your skill set. Already we have discussed in our classes. Okay, so let us, I want to hear from your side. Okay, we have discussed in at almost 8 classes, almost finished. We have finished 8 classes. So today I want to hear from you. So that 15 minutes talk like that, I want to know more about your goals and what you have concluded about the guest lecture, yesterday's guest lecture. It's a fresh topic on that achieving goal and setting a goal. Let us start. I will share the, I have prepared for setting a goal. Already I have given that one. Today also I will share with you, it is a good ambience if I share that, okay? Okay, here. Okay, goal setting. I have discussed, how to goal a set. We need to set a goal, okay? What you have to plan. First, if you want to, suppose, example I am giving. Today's goal. Just think about the today's goal. What do you want to achieve? Your daily routine work is today. Daily goal, you want to attend this class. Okay? You want to attend this class as you have planned that you in your back of the mind, you have that. You have to prepare yourself for the good job. Job satisfactory job. Okay? Satisfaction should be there in the job. So you are set a goal. I have to attend this class, I have to spend 2 to 3 hours, okay, for attending and hearing from the lectures. From the lectures you are getting, but you have to analyze, you have to give the conclusion also. So for that you have to work on that. So you have to set how you are going to achieve that. You have to set a goal. So setting a goal, many circumstances, many scenarios are there. You may goal means you have to motivate yourself. For achieving a goal, you have to motivate yourself, or somebody will motivate you. Okay, this is the fact. Two things: yourself, you motivate yourself, or others will motivate you. Okay, then what will happen if you are moving towards goal achievement? If you are moving towards achieving a goal, what happens? Okay, if you are not moving towards, okay, if you are not moving towards achieving the goals, what will happen? Two things. Okay, if you are moving towards achieving a goal, what will happen? If you are not moving towards, you are not achieving a goal. You have set a goal, but you are not moving towards that to achieve. This is the, you are moving towards the, what will happen if you are moving towards the achieving a goal? What happens when you are not moving towards that, but you have set a goal, but you are not moving towards that, what will happen? If you are moving towards your goal, you will get a future reward. Okay, you will be rewarded with a good job. That is a future reward. You will be rewarded with a good opportunity. Okay, if you are not moving towards the path of achieving the goal, what will happen? You will get a stress, depression. Okay, you have set, but you are not working on that. So you feel depression. Depression will be there, and you are not changing the things. Things are same only. That's why, and you will get future pain also, and you will get a stressful life also. So you have to work for that. So these are the two criterias of not achieving the goal, not moving towards the goal, and you are moving towards the goal. And one more thing, what will happen? What will stop you? What will stop you to achieve the goal? Okay, what will stop you to achieve the goal? If you are not going towards the goal, what will continue? Current pain, you are not satisfied because you have set a goal and you are not working on that. You feel sad. You feel pain. I am not going towards there. So you will be depressed, stressful, like that. So these are the two things. If you have a goal, but you are not working for that. Okay. So here, to achieve a goal, we have to be smart. SMART means specific, measurable, achievable, realistic, and timely. Here, see, we have x-axis and y-axis. Okay, x-axis is achieving the goal, and y-axis is you are going towards not achieving a goal. If you want to go towards your goal, you should be smart. See the graph. SMART is specific, measurable, achievable, realistic, and timely. So you have to, if you want to go according to the graph, moving upwards, taking a ladder towards success, it is the ladder of success. So you should be smart for that. Okay, so you have to set a goal. Goal, it should be a logical. Logical means it should work. It should working. You have to set a goal as a working goal. That is a logical. Okay, logical goal setting. What need to do to set the logical goal settings? Execution with emotion. Okay, setting execution with emotion. With emotion. To set or goal, you have to state or goal. State a goal. You have to state or goal. State means that is a passive. Goal is active. Condition state is like it depends on you. That state of the goal is now it's not moving, not working. State of a goal is not working. If you want to make it that work, so you have to give a state, working or not working. Okay, state is something that change. Yes, you can make the goal as a working or not working. Goal is now is something is beginning and end. Goal means it has two things, beginning and end. It has a start point and end point. So run a marathon. Okay, marathon is a race of some kilometers. So you are also in a marathon of 3 months of marathon. You have to work on that. Starting point is from December to from December to March, Feb. Okay, December to Feb or March. So you are in the marathon race of your good job opportunity. So you have to make that goal in a two condition, in a working condition or a not working condition. If you are working, analyzing, what you have to do? You have to make a plan. Okay, you have to schedule it, how to work. Okay, first you have to ambition. You have an ambition that you want to get a good opportunity. Okay, so for that you have to make a plan. Okay, then schedule also. Then you make it action. You will take measure and you will take follow up. Follow up means what during these 3 months, what you are doing. You should take a follow up from our team. We are team. Follow up you should take. It means you are taking interest. So today what we have? Today what to do? What to do? This is a follow up. Discuss with your friends, follow up. I have done this. What do you have to do? I am doing this. Discussion. Make a plan, actions, schedule, realistic, success, measure. Measure means how much you have covered. We have discussed about the goal achievements and other parts. Small talk we have done. So how comfortable with these topics? Are you able to do practically? So if you are not well enough, just practice it and make it up to the mark. That is a measuring things. Okay, you are measuring each and every point you have to. If suppose you have in computers, hardware and software. So you should be perfect in hardware and software. So in your course, you have a different hardware classes and software classes. AWS is there for cloud computing. So you measure yourself how much you have understood and how to cover it and take the follow-up from your concerned lecturer so that you can upgrade yourself. Self-analyzing. You have to self-analyze yourself. Okay? So state is something that change. Goal is something is beginning and end. I will ask you, okay, after this, I will ask you, what is a state? What is a goal? Okay. Complete a marathon means a goal and become a good runner is a state. Real time example. So completing a marathon means you have achieved a goal and become a good runner. Runner means state. Means in that process, you got a good runner up. That is a state. You have not achieved anything. Just state you got, okay? Taking action steps for action, taking feedback from itself. Okay? So taking action, steps of action, taking feedback from itself, analyzing the outcome. So you have to make the goal to be active. Don't be take it as passive. Okay? So for that, you have to take steps of action and take feedback from yourself, analyzing the outcome, how much you have done, how much you have to cover. Okay, so what can stop you in achieving the goal? These are the things. What are the things in achieving this? What can stop you in achieving the goal? So you have 24 hours. Okay. So this is the pyramid, day-to-day activity, immediate goals, responsibilities, short-term goals, long-term goals, life or purpose. So 24 hours not enough nowadays. Okay, 24 hours is not enough to achieve our goal. So what you have to do, you have to create a one more hour, that is a 25th hour. Okay, 25th hour. So require people, require system, process, money, technology, time is the most important aspects. So measurable, measure yourself. You require 24 hours, what are the, how you will distribute the things and you will give your time for your, to achieve your goal. If you're not finding in 24 hours, take 1 hour, 25th hour to achieve that goal. Okay, so 24 is not enough, 24 hours. So my 25th hour, how do you organize yourself to get every day 1 hour. So okay, so you just give a time to how to create trusted system in reality. How do you take action? Action means first you have to set a mind, then only you can take a action. Okay, so how do you communicate so that other person accept it, and how do you influence people? By best communicator. So you have to convey the things in the best manner so that interviewer will understand, and he will find that you can convey the things in better manner. Best communicator. So target goal, write down your goal, get your goal out of your imagination and onto a piece of paper, set a deadline, work on your mindset, develop your skill set, take the first step, continue to completion and reward yourself. So this is about this activity is due once you complete, set a goal, make action. If you have achieved, if you are working really, okay, what will happen if you work on that, if you make that goal working condition, that is a state of your goal is working means you will win the you can achieve the goal. So if we do this, we will do this activity online by holding this flag of achievement. If you have targets, you can do it. So please set a target of achieving that. So let us discuss about what do you understand, like in same topic, our guest lecturer have given you. So let me have from your side. What are your plans? Please. Yes. Conclusions I want about the setting a goal achievements. I will share the screen, okay? See, the person is taking moving towards the ladder of the success and taking a flag. This flag activity, inshallah, I will do it. We will do it once you set a goal. Okay, today we'll do that. This activity, setting a goal. And write some points. Okay, I will direct you. Everybody having a diary and pen with you, please start. Make 4 quadrants. Horizontal and vertical line. Make it. I will show you here on the screen. Draw this in your diaries. Please. At least got some conclusion. Give me some conclusion of yesterday's class, yesterday's guest lecture, please.
Yeah, yes, ma'am. I will say this one. Like yesterday's section, sir said about we have to, before going interview, we need to practice and we have to focus on our goals.
Yes.
And we should not afraid whether we will fail in the interview or like that.
Yeah.
We have to be positive.
Yes.
And we have to keep on working on that, we have to keep hard work on that, and we have to practice well, then only we can succeed in our life.
Yes. But I want your opinion, your conclusion, everybody's. I said in each and every session, what the speaker is saying, please make a note of that and give a conclusion. Read that, give an overview conclusion. Like this, I will ask you, please, from today onwards, whatever the in your course in during these 3 months, whatever the lectures, whatever the sessions you are attending, please make the overview notes of that and write the conclusion below so that you can communicate with me. You can communicate in this session. Please, this is major point, very good point. Please make a note of this. I will remember this every time I will ask you. Yes, good points you have shared, Mr. Riaz. Your conclusion, I want. Yes. Conclusion.
Conclusion means, ma'am, if you are setting any goal, like after 3 months, I want to get a good job. Conclusion is that we have to execute that plan. We have to work hard and practice, and we have to go with the plan, and we have to measure the plan whether I can complete in this time or not.
These are the how, what are the steps, actions you have planned for that? That you just share with us. That I want.
Just give me some time. I'm preparing.
Okay. Others, please. Conclusion about yesterday's guest lecture. Please come up. Please come up. Anybody else, please come up. Yes, please come up. Mr. Mukhtar, Mr. Tahir. Yes, who is there? Conclusion about yesterday's class, guest lecture. What you have concluded?
Hello, ma'am.
Yes, yes.
The conclusion was for yesterday's goal setting. What we have set for the goal, we need to take first an initiative to have, we are going to do first, we need to plan for that. And we need to execute in a proper way. If you are not going to execute in a proper way, like, for example, as we have, our goal is to get a job after this orientation, job orientation course. So we need to involve ourselves in that particular orientation. For that, we need to on time to get up, complete the course. After that, we need to practice on that particular situation, subject, whatever we have been taught. And what they have given. After that, we need to practice on that to pass the interview. Then again, we need to get a perfect job relevant to the topic which we have worked on and which is our final goal set. This is the, our application need to be done in a proper way. If we are not going to execute in a proper way, then our goal will not be achieved. And this is my view. We need to achieve a goal or whatever we are set a goal for everything, then we need to execute from the step one. Slowly we need to step up. If we want to get directly to the last step, only we may fall. We don't have any hesitation that we won't be selected. We will be selected and have a capability. If we are selected, means yet we have a capability. If we are not, I mean, that company doesn't require our skills, so they are searching for others. This is the mindset, this is the goal set.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good points. Make a note of this. So mentally, your mindset, you are mentally preparing yourself for the good opportunity in each and every circumstances. So you have to prepare yourself, okay? So just attending and going the just attending the session and going, not doing any conclusion, not making anything. So please don't do that. Okay, good. Jazakallah. And anybody else, please be a part of this. Yes. Mr. Riaz, you have said, you have written.
Yes, ma'am. Like we have to stick on our goals, ma'am. Conclusion is like that. We should be focused on our goals.
Yes. Good.
Okay. Thank you.
Yes. For that, what we have to do? How much time?
Practice.
Just now we have said 24 hours is not enough. We have to take out one more hour. How you have planned? How you are going to do that? How much your time? Just if the human nature is there, if we say no, we will do that. That's why I'm asking. If you are writing, if you are saying, you will definitely do that. So discussion, what we have discussing, we will work on that. That's why you just come up, because 16 participants, you are getting opportunity to share your views. We are in professional manner, okay? In professional way, we are gathered here and we have some goal. We need to achieve that. For that, we are gathering here.
Yeah, ma'am.
For our life and career, everything, it's just what we are discussing, it's very good. So please come up with your, then after this, I am preparing for the activity. You have to make this on your paper and write some points. Please, send this activity, what we are doing, send this in the group. Okay, send this in the group after doing this, okay? I'm setting, meantime, you just conclusion, how to set up. So I have given a presentation and yesterday also you have seen the presentation. And let us, if you want to discuss about skill set and yourself for 15 minutes, you have prepared. I said, on the spot you have said, just you have done the preparation, how to say in front of the interviewer about 15 minutes, how to talk. If he says, just tell me about yourself. You have to say how you will... how you have planned, what are the things you will say. Small talk, we have seen this activity, small talk, okay? Once again, I will do this. Small talk, this is the topic. We have seen this small talk activity. It is good for, because in yesterday's class, guest lecture has given by Mr. Hemant. He said, if in the interviewer, if he's saying, give an introduction, talk, 15 minutes, what are the things you have to prepare yourself? Okay, so suppose, what do you do? What motivate you to become a, did you always want to be a dash? What was your first ever job? What does a typical work day look like? You have to prepare for this type of things in a very professional manner. You have to say, because before, if you were going for an interview, on this spot, he's saying, and you are saying on this spot, some related to that. But professionally, you have to prepare for this. Write some good points, good vocabulary words in your sentence. So already we have discussed more things I want from your side. How you will say this? Any one of you, please. Screen share, it is showing this. Please, any one of you, what do you do? What motivate you to become a? These are the questions. You just have a talk for 5 minutes, one by one, please. It's a good training for your interviews, okay? Please. Then we'll do this activity. Please, for 5 minutes, talk about work on work, your skill set, your achievements. You have prepared or not? Please. Mr. Rehan Khan, please. I request you all, please tell me about this small talk. In yesterday's session also, it was given that 15 minutes you have a talk. I'm giving you only 5 minutes, one by one for 5 minutes.
I will start.
Okay. Welcome.
What do you do? Yes. First question is, what do you do? For living, I'm working in one company, ma'am. It's a US-based company. My timings are morning shift from morning 9 to 6. I have to spend 2 hours more for my company because I'm attending these classes.
Okay.
In the morning, I will log in at 8 o'clock, or in the evening, I will extend one more hour.
Mm-hmm.
Like my weekends will be on Saturday and Sunday and Monday.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah. And the second question is, what motivated you to become an engineer? Like ma'am, every time when I was in engineering, everyone used to do engineering in many fields, like CSE, EC, communication, civil engineering. Mm-hmm. I thought that very less people
sorry for interruption. Say that not engineering. Like suppose we are talking about our work, okay, job.
Okay, job.
So that regarding that only, you just, okay, don't repeat the question. See the question and one by one give the answer, okay?
Okay, okay.
So it is related to your work, job only.
Okay.
Whatever these 5 questions.
Oh. Okay. My family motivated, ma'am. Like I have seen my brothers, they are working. So I thought I have to get a good job. So I started to give interviews.
What kind of job? Okay, what kind of job you are presently doing? And you are moving, you want to go for another job. Everyone is going for another job. Okay.
Yes.
So present, you just talk about the present job. What motivated you to do this job, and why you are, did you always want to be do this job? Just say,
okay.
What was your first ever job?
Okay.
And how you are talking about the work only, and your last question is in a day, okay, per day you are working, okay, how is your work look like for you, a working day of your job, how it's look like you for you. So they will see that how you feel about your work, organization, people, that panel, organization panel, they feel that by asking this. If you share the things in positive way, they will recruit you. Okay. So for you, work, job, what it means, what motivated. Okay. So for some people, motivation, they will motivate for that IT industry, IT industry jobs, for they are paying more because they have pay scale more.
Yes.
So that motivated you, or the environment or the skill set, or the explorement, or the opportunities for exploring your skills, that motivated you.
Okay.
Okay, kind of job. Okay. So why you want to do that job? For exploring your skills. You're getting an opportunity. There you are getting the opportunity to explore your skills, not for the salary. First, okay. for you. That is a secondary thing. Primary thing for you, what is? For some people, primary thing is pay scale, salary. Secondary is that one. So job satisfaction also, yesterday he discussed. Okay, in guest lecture, he discussed about the job satisfaction. Job satisfaction based on the job profile or your salary. If salary is less, you won't get job satisfaction. Or work, what kind of work you are looking for. Good opportunities, good, you want to explore your skills. You have skills, but your work, your job not giving you that much to explore your skills. You'll get job satisfaction then? You'll get job satisfaction then? Let us check it out. Job satisfaction in your sense, what is that? Anybody? Job satisfaction.
Developing skills.
I work.
Yes?
We should enjoy our work while doing. We should not feel that we are doing some forcefully.
Means you have a skill set, okay? You in your resume, in your CV, you have given that I have so many skill sets. Suppose hardware, establishment of hardware, software, AWS, IT industry, it has many fields. So you are specialized in particular field and you are not getting that level of job satisfaction. Suppose you are engineer, okay, IT, you have done, you are good in programming. You should get a software developer job, but initially you have opted for BPO or KPO, business processing outsourcing, okay, or knowledge processing outsourcing, but you want to be a programmer, software developer. So here you don't have a job satisfaction. Initially as a career you want to start, you have started with the BPO job or KPO job. And you want to, your aim is, your ambition is to become a software developer. So for that, this is your goal. For that, how you will achieve? How you will achieve that? You have a job, present job is BPO, KPO job, and you want to move towards the here. You have engineer, basically all are engineers and doing different jobs. You want to move towards in IT industry. Okay, everyone like to move towards IT industry. So in IT industry, different job profiles are there. IT manager, floor manager, everything. Okay, so based on your skill set, you have to match yourself in front of the interviewer who are in the recruitment panel so that they will recruit you on the spot. Like that. Okay, understood what I want to convey? So job satisfaction, anybody please discuss about the job satisfaction. Yes, anybody? Mr. Rehan Khan.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Yeah ma'am, jobs. Yeah, job satisfaction means, ma'am, what we are doing, like what the work we are doing, we should be satisfied with that job. Like suppose if I am working as an engineer, so whatever the work is going on a day basis or a weekly basis, I should be satisfied with that. So for the satisfaction, there will be two things. The one thing will come the first thing will come on the salaries, like what the skills you have, whether you are getting too much of pay from the company or not. And the second thing, what the work you are doing, you are getting you are getting that much appreciation or not. These two things will give a major, what we say, these two things are main for job satisfaction. Like you should get the good pay, and whatever the work you are doing, you will get the appreciation for that work.
How much period of time you will give to one organization to check your job satisfaction? If suppose you have not satisfied, but how much period of time you will give to a particular job to check your job satisfaction?
For job satisfaction, like ma'am, initially if you are working for some organization in within a 1 month, we will get to know that what is at what the stage the organization is there, whether you will set to that or not. Like working with the team or working with the organization, we will get to know the what the company wants and what we want. So hardly for me, like initially minimum 2 months are required. Mostly 1 month is enough to know whether we can work for this company for a long time or just for survival we have to work. Within 1 month, we will get to know the clear picture of the company or organization. If you are giving more 2 months, like 3 months, if you are giving 3 months, means you will get the clear picture, like whether you can stay in this organization for long period or you have to switch to another
basically
job.
Basically, it depends on the employee or employer. Continuing
it's,
in the organization.
Ma'am, both are...
They will give a bond. No, first they will bond. A probationary period, they will fix 1 year. So can you anybody say, for you are saying 3 months. In 3 months, you can judge, I can continue or not. So everybody
exactly
for this 3 months? Everybody is agree with this? 3 months of period is enough for continuing or not continuing?
Yes.
Yes, everybody is agree?
Yes, sir.
Yes, Mr. Tahir and Mr. Mukhtar.
Yes, we are agreed with that.
So we can judge, we can justify in 3 months that I can continue in this organization or not. Justin, I can justify in 3 months?
No, for justification, it requires more than that. For achieving a goal, we require more time in a company. But as per company policy, we need, they required 90 days or 3 months period to judge ourselves, judge myself, whether it's applicable to.
So usually the probationary period of 1 year, okay, isn't it? Yes, I am correct.
No, we didn't hear that word because due to network outage.
Yes.
We got able to hear that.
Usually in any organization, probationary period of 1 year. 1 year they will check the employee.
The probation period is maximum 6 months.
Yes?
No. Probation period is only for 6 months.
6 months?
Yes, 6 months.
Okay. So in 6 months, you can employ and employer can judge the job profile.
Yes.
Okay. You want to continue or discontinue? Like that. So, in 6 months, employee has to show his skill set. Isn't it?
Yes.
Show his skill set.
Yes.
By his doing that particular job profile. Okay. So, 6 months is enough?
Yes. 6 months is enough to prove ourselves to the employer.
No, we can, I think so, in my opinion, you have to give, you cannot adjust in 1 month, okay, human being, in any organization, home, house, or you're shifting from one place to another place, migrating, it takes time to adjust, to observe that adaptation, okay, to observe that environment, that people, everything, culture, everything. So you need time. Okay, so you just give a thought of the environment and the company and the job profile, what you are doing. You can move. First, you should initiate with the what you got, the job profile. If you show the skill set and you can ask for the other skill, just I have this skill set, I want, then you can go for the promotions, isn't it? Or else we will leave the organization. Yes.
What the skill sets we have, we have to show that skill sets to the organization. If they need that, we can continue. If they doesn't require that skills what we have, so it's better to shift the job.
Okay. So, but it reflects if you are going for other job, interviewer will ask you why you are leaving. But they will ask that in short period you are leaving that. Like that. So how you will manage the things?
Yeah, that will reflect
the interviewer.
Yeah, that is the main and major issue, ma'am. Why? Because it will reflect and it will show that whether whether I will continue in this organization for a long period or the new what I did in the previous, he will do same in this organization. So for that, we need to show that like what the skills in the like what the skills I have, I'm interested in that skill, but unfortunately I'm not getting that work, so I that's the reason I have shifted the job. We can say like that.
Yeah, nice.
Because we can say like that also.
If
by
right
doing this, what the skills I have.
Yes, good. And if a right candidate is there, they will give a bond of 2 years, 3 years, like that. So that that right candidate will not move towards other company. Like that.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. So we have to build ourselves so that we will be there for a long time in that company, in that organization. So how you will build yourself, just talk about only, we have some more few minutes. Please, quickly we will finish this talking about how you are going to build yourself to move towards a good opportunity. Please, one by one, you just convey the things. Only three points.
Ma'am, for working in an organization for a long period of time, like 2 years bond, 3 years bond, it is a bit difficult. And whether we don't know what is the working nature, working culture of that organization. For me, I won't continue. I won't sign any agreement like for 1 year, 2 years, 3 years. It's completely depend on my performance, whether the company wants me or I want the company. It is simple for me.
Like this,
if I like, I will continue.
You will say like this in the interview. It's better if we say like this.
It will. No, it will. It will. If I say like that, directly they will reject me.
Then.
If I say
depending
this one
on
directly, they will reject me. I will convince him to give a contract for a 1 year and I will continue for that job. If if that job is not satisfying me or if I am not satisfied with that job, means if I want to leave that job, means I have to do something like what they want. I shouldn't give that much output to them. So definitely they will fire me.
Yes. Good points. Yes, good points.
Why? Because nowadays it's to get a job, it is a bit difficult. And while getting the job, if you put this points and clause, if you put that points, so initially only we will reject it. So better to get the job if it is not in nowadays, it's a bit difficult to get a job. So first, our aim should be to get a job. Whether, see, if we are working in any organization also, in some stages it won't get up to the mark what we want.
Yes.
Like, so we have to adjust for that.
Yeah.
But
the adjustment limit should be limited only for each and every thing. If you are adjusting, means you will be get fed up and you will get frustrated of that whatever the job you are doing. So that one point should be kept for constant or for normal. Like first mindset, it should be like we have to adjust. Why? Because we are doing job, we are not doing any business. Even if you are doing a business also, you have to give some freedom to your workers or your employers. So adjustment is compulsory in life. If you can't adjust, you can't do anything. It's simple like that.
Very good points.
Thank you.
Welcome. And please, others, please, one of you, so that after that, I will do this activity, we'll do this activity and do this and share in the group, okay? In last 5 to 10 minutes, we'll do this activity, goal achievement, set a goal. One, please, anybody, please come up, please, it's my request. Yeah, Mr. Rehan Khan, he has discussed a lot about the how to accept organization, job profile, everything. Very good points he has discussed. Good, Jazakallah. And others, please share your views on this.
Welcome, ma'am.
Please, what happened today, Monday? Please make it interactive class. Everybody like it. Please. Please come up. Please come up. Anybody, please. Okay, you're not coming up. It's a very good discussion. Today's discussion is very good. It will help you out. Isn't it? Isn't it? I'm correct. It's a very good topic we are discussing today.
Keeping quiet, it's very good communication.
Yes.
In a way of keeping quiet, it's a very good communication that we are not able to learn anything in this session.
Yeah.
Willing to learn anything.
Yes. Oh. Yeah, that's why I want you, like, you just come up. If you are understanding, you will come up with it. If you are not understood, our teacher used to say, in two things, you will ask, student will speak out.
Yes. So like, in today's session, whatever the points I have given already, after that, I'm not able to get any point. So that's why I'm not coming up with the exact situation.
Okay. You just, what I ask you today, you just make a point and prepare yourself so that in tomorrow's class, you can have a discussion. Okay?
All right.
You are not continuing in the next class. Please come up with your side. Okay? A clap means a sound is. After doing a clap, you will get a sound. I can do a clap with one hand?
No.
No. Sound will not come. Means two hands make a sound. Okay, please.
So what?
You can understand. From your side also, from your efforts also required to get result.
Ma'am, one thing I will need to ask that. Whatever you have made a slide, goal not achieved, what happened, goal achieved, what will happen, what will stop. This we need to do.
What will you have to write here? Some 2-3 points, okay? I am writing here. 1 point.
Right.
Second point. Third point. Okay. 2-3 points.
What will happen if you achieve a goal? What
happens? Yes.
Achieve a goal.
Yes.
Okay.
So, what will happen if you are going towards achieving a goal? What will happen if you are going towards, you are not going towards achieving goal? Okay, this is the common question. What will happen if you're going towards right side, goal achieved. Left side is goal not achieved. What happened? Write 3 points.
Okay.
If you, what will stop you to achieve goal? What will happen if you are not achieving a goal. Okay, what will stop you to achieve goal?
So you have written in the top what will happen.
Yes.
And in this other, what will happen?
No, wait. What will continue? What okay. will continue? Okay. What will continue?
The continue.
Goal not achieved.
If we don't achieve the goal, then we'll continue to work hard to achieve a goal.
Yes. Yes. You will get pain and you have to work hard. So write some points here. Okay. Do this activity. I'm giving time. Okay. In the morning by 11 o'clock, just share this thing. Okay. In the group. Everybody, please. Mr. Mannar or Shahid, who is here? They can send no in the group.
No, as per the last updated, administrators only have an option to send a message in the group. They need to change it to message everybody.
Yes. So
we'll try to send it to Mannan sir or Shahid sir, anybody. We'll okay. post in this one group.
Post this. Yeah, okay. Okay. Jazakallah. Okay, just you have make a note of this, everybody.
No, yes, I have noted.
Yes,
out. Yes. Okay, I will send it in the group also. Okay.
Yeah, I see that we can able to send a message on the group. We can able to send a messages. So after the activity, we will send that.
Okay. Okay, sir.
Okay.
Okay, so just think about it and which any very good vocabulary and sentences in a very professional answers I want, okay? You can research on this. On net, you can research on this and write about that, okay? But it should be real. How you are working, I want to, that I want, those points, okay? I will discuss more on this in tomorrow's class, okay?
As you said, you are going to share this particular slide in that particular group chat. If it is possible, just share it on the WhatsApp.
Okay, so okay, fine. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, sir. Okay, okay. Okay, Jazakallah. How is today's class? Just give, you have understood because this is very much important for you, for goal achievements.
Yeah, this is goal achievement and thing is good from, but as you are the trainer and lecturer, professor for this one, and you are able to identify, you can able to give the rating, star rating of this class. In my view, the today's class should be not more than 2 stars because nobody has anything.
Yeah. I too. Yes, yes.
So maybe 1.5 or 2 maximum.
Yeah. Today's class, I got very disappointment because your involvement is not there. Because of you, we are doing.
Yes.
Okay, to overcome your things, please. Our team is doing efforts to get a good opportunity to our people.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Please give your efforts also.
Unfortunately, today only 9 members are there who has participated in this class.
No, I will do this same class next because I know only few participants. If some more comes, no, I will do the same thing. Okay, I will repeat.
Okay,
I will repeat the previous classes also. As soon as they come, no, new yes. candidates, new participants, I will repeat the things also. What they missed. It's a practice. If you do 3 times, 4 times, 10 times, you will feel better. It is a recalling. It is remembering the things. Quran also, we have to read for recalling, remembering the things. It required.
Okay. I need to come up with one of the most important points from my point of view, which is lagging to me. I am not the good initiator. Once the topic was initiated and I just involved in that, I can able to discuss everything. But I can't able to start anything.
But you have identified yourself that you are not a good initiator. You are not an initiator. So just to overlap this thing, okay? You have lacking behind of this. So overcome this. By doing so, you take an initiative. You have identified yourself that you are not initiator, best initiator.
Yeah.
So start doing that. You will be, if you have habituated with that, you will do automatically.
Oh, okay. Let's try in upcoming days.
Yeah. Please, others, Mr. Riaz, I know, Mr. Tahir, Mr. Mukhtar, every time they are speaking, I want others also to speak out. Here is the platform to speak out. It's a practice platform so that you can speak out in front of other organizations freely, with confidently. In guest lecture also, he said you should be very, whatever you are speaking, it should be very
clear and confident.
One more word I want. He said in guest lecture, whatever you are speaking, it should be very
confidently.
I also said, yes.
Confidently.
One more word I want. Shall I share the screen?
Clear.
No, you are not coming to that point. Best communicator we have seen in that. What are the two factors? Yes. Can you see this? Best communicator. What are the two important points for the best communicator?
Conveying.
Yes.
Conveying.
Can you see the screen?
No, ma'am.
Yes, you can see. Yes. Tips for best communicator. Important tips are to communicate, to speak, how to speak. Can you see? Effectively and yes. Confidently. He also said, Mr. Hemant. Yes, isn't it? Yes. In yesterday's lecture, he also said, whatever you're speaking, it should be very effective. Isn't it?
Yes.
Yes. So that is a remarkable in their mind. Remarks will be there. Whatever you are saying, whatever you are speaking, that it should be effective and you should have a confident. Okay. Shall we leave? Okay. So please involve in this session so that you can overcome your hesitation. Please. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.